But then, so going from that analogy, when we, the essence of the 70-30, the National DRM Fund, this DRM, the 30 with being the quick response fund, the essence of that is also pegged under the resilience framework, which means that 70% of the, at least 5% of the ERA will be allocated for risk reduction efforts. So in the long run, ang iniimagine natin ay konti na lang yung gagamitin for quick response kasi nagawa na natin yung risk reduction, yung anticipatory action, adaptive capacity, blah, blah, blah. So ganun. So I just want to ask, because the focus of most of your slides are on the QRF, not on the 70%.
Well, that's for, you're talking about the local DRM fund, LGUs. It's a totally different thing when you're talking about the 5% of the year of localities.
Okay.
Because it's really a very small amount, especially when you're talking about
exactly.
Poorer municipalities.
Yes. Pero hindi kasi natin, parang hindi siya lumabas somewhere. Again, maybe it was a miss from my end. But then just hear me out. Hear my analogy. Kasi dun sa, yung slides na sinabi mo, mas, like, so DSWD and different, the four agencies, mas lumalaki yung QRF nila, mas, there is mention like the augmentation fund. So if we follow the line, is it, be, why, so it begs me to ask, why is that happening? Dahil ba, hindi na-anticipate yung risk? Hindi, kasi kung na-anticipate mo yung risk, nakapag-prepare ka, hindi mo ka lang kumuha ng additional fund for quick response. So hindi ko siya, so may ganun po ba analysis doon sa inyong paper? Kasi it boils down to the, again, going back to the resilience, kasi kung mas dumadami po yung QRF, then tayo ba ay nag-institutionalize or hindi? Kasi kung mas, kung ganun pa rin, response pa rin yung focus natin, hindi sa risk
reduction,
hindi pa rin. Either ginagamit ba ng tama yung SEV, yung nag-risk reduction ba tayo talaga yung true essence of it, or hindi ba natin na-anticipate, hindi natin talaga ng climate information, wala bang ganun, kasi bakit tayo mas, bakit mas, parang cramming tayo lagi for the QRF.